when they interviewed Katie, the owner of the store,